Elephant Sundar had been forced to live alone in chains for many years in Maharashtra, India. Initially, he was kept in a temple and then later hidden on a wealthy man's property. He was beaten and controlled with spiked chains, and he suffered from injuries and wounds. When Peter India learned of his plight, we began to campaign for his freedom. Many celebrities and caring people from around the world joined us in the fight. Finally, the Supreme Court mandated that Sundar be rescued and rehabilitated at Banerghatta Biological Park in Bengaluru. Now, Sundar has been living in his new home, which is a sprawling 49 hectares of lush forest, for 5 years. He is looked after by caregivers and spends his days foraging in the forest, bathing, and hanging out with his friends, who are like family to him.
I'm very happy that the doctors, mouths and cowardies of Banerghatta Biological Park took the responsibility of taking care of Sundar. To be honest, it's an honor for us also to be part of this rescue and rehabilitation of Sundar.
Today, Sundar has a good life, thanks to everyone who helped us win his freedom.